Hello students, we are going to study nutrition in ruminants. Okay, in this we will be covering the topic digestive system in cow, a ruminant. Okay, so what is a ruminant? Actually, all the grass eating animals are known as ruminants. Okay, they have got big large mouth. Okay, and they feed on what? Grass. Okay, their movement of the mouth we see always, isn't it? Actually, they take the food, this grass, from the mouth. Okay, it reaches the stomach. Stomach has got different regions. Okay, the first region is the rumen. Okay, second is the reticulum, third is the omasum, and the fourth is the abomasum. Okay, actually what happens after taking in grass, they chew the grass, it reaches to where? The rumen, where it is stored for some time. Okay, and then its digestion starts and it is partially digested only, and then it is moved on to the reticulum. Okay, here what happens, this food is again partially digested, a bit more digested than this the reason in the rumen. Okay, and it forms what? Curd, C-U-D. Okay, and naturally what happens after forming this, this is again passed down to the mouth. Okay, and here it is again, they chew this partially digested food again. Okay, and then it is passed on again to the chambers of the stomach. Okay, so here what happens in the omasum, okay, the third region, where here again digestion takes place, and here in the omasum what happens, the excess of water which is present in the digested food is absorbed. Okay, so now here, after the absorption of excess of water in the omasum, what happens, this partially digested food passes to the next part of the stomach, that is abomasum. Here gastric juices are secreted, okay, and it acts on the food. Okay, and here digestion just takes place as it takes place in the stomach of the human beings, which we have studied earlier. Okay, and now from this stomach the food is passed to small intestine, and here what happens in the small intestine, here whole digestion takes place, the absorption of nutrients takes place in case of what? Small intestine. All the nutrients which has been digested is absorbed in the small intestine. Okay, and this is how the whole digestion takes place in case of ruminants. Okay, we say that goat's milk is the poor man's milk. Why we say that it is a poor man's milk? Because it contains low fat in it. Okay, so now let us talk about some disorders related to the digestive system in case of human beings. First we can say about what? Diarrhea. Okay, diarrhea, what happens in diarrhea? Excess of water is lost from the body. So in order to cure that, what is given? ORS is given. What is this ORS? Oral rehydration serum. Okay, it contains all the minerals which is being lost by the body, and most important thing, the water. Okay, purified water, pure water with certain minerals, this solution is made and given to the patient in order to recover from diarrhea. Okay, next is constipation. Okay, actually in this what happens, the feces becomes dry in nature. That is why the doctors and everyone says that to have food which consists of roughage, okay, like salads and all. Okay, next disorder is of the vomiting. Okay, in vomiting actually what happens, in vomiting all the poisonous substances, if you eat too much, if you eat too spicy food, if you eat too much, okay, due to acidity also sometimes vomiting takes place. Actually in vomiting the poisonous substances which are stomach present in the stomach, what happens, it is thrown out of the mouth. Okay, so this is all in this chapter, nutrition in animals. Good day, take care.